God and His creation will always prevail. Let this be a word to the wise.